Born 1930 in Piolenc in South France as son of a wealthy industrialist. Studied law in Aix-en-Provence. Started theatrical acting in 1950, but was regarded untalented at first, until Roger Vadim discovered him for the movies. When the press stalked him 1956 because of rumors of an affair with Brigitte Bardot, his partner in And God Created Woman, 1956, he fled into the army. 10 years later, he had his first big success with A Man and a Woman, 1966. Since then, he has starred in more than 100 movies, with a special talent for the dark characters like murderers or jealous husbands. Today, he prefers theater to movies.